The Nashers aren't freedom fighters. Really. They're just... You're going to need a distraction to keep the Nashers off your back while you're going after Karzov. And I think I know just the thing. The Nashers have been smuggling supplies across the lake. Supplies they need for their... revolution. Set some of those supplies on fire on your way to Nasher headquarters. That should keep them plenty busy. Karzov will head for Nasher headquarters, an old warehouse by the shore of the lake. According to Gothwin, that's where they're keeping the crown as well. This is it. Time to put down the Nasher Rebellion and recover the crown.
good as new. Well, neat. Something with a big club? you fight something with a big club?
Protector's Enclave needs your help. The Crown of Neverwinter is back in the vault. Nasher Rebellion is over. And Karzov's many victims have some justice. Oh, I knew you were the one to watch, but this... this is more than I could have dared hope for. I think I almost dismissed you that day on the Sleeping Dragon Ridge. I'm glad I didn't. I'm glad you've come to Neverwinter. But it ain't over yet.